It's a shame that we've come all this way here and it's closed. It's a weekend and apparently there's not enough money for the guards to work. And I suggested that, you know, what if there was an extra euro or two on the daily ticket on weekends to pay for the guards to be here on the weekends. Okay, having all the ancient monuments closed, I think is a sacrilege. There are people that are coming from overseas, even to boost our economy, and we're sending them away. And it's a shame.